In this project, we built emotional intelligence into our robot. We developed a Raspberry Pi robot with the GoPiGo that will drive up to you, read your emotions, and then try to have a conversation with you based on how you're feeling.
You seem happy. Tell me why you are so happy. You seem sad. Would you like a hug? You seem happy. Tell me why you are so happy. You seem sad. Would you like a hug? You seem sad. Would you like a hug? You seem happy. Tell me why you are so happy.
Because I'm here with you, GoPiGo.
You look pretty tired. You must have an infant.
This project is entirely open source and available on GitHub. You can see how we built it, and you can build your own Empathybot today.